I think, turn on this light, maybe we can see better in here. How bright that is going to be. Yeah, there you go, that's better.
This is Santa bring Petey.
Santa Claus came last night, guys. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
His head's hard.
Petey got some other toys. I've got to take them out of the room, so hang on, Petey. I'll get yours here in a minute. Get the rest of them.
Where's your hedgehog? Oh, they got right in front.
Yeah. Hang on.
Uh-oh.
Little bitty. Little bitty. Yeah, it's little bitty.
look at. See? You remember before? Remember you said you were going to throw them all over the floor and let them all get them all?
Here we go. Whoop, I didn't take the tags off hers either. Wait. Damn, why didn't I take these tags off? I thought I did.
See, so now P's got little bits, and little bits got hers, and they're all going to get them all at one time. He likes the squeaky stuff. Lucy will get the squeaky stuff out of hers, too. Is that Lucy's?
Lucy.
Oh, that's the new girl.
Lucy.
Merry Christmas, Lucy. Merry Christmas, Lucy. Merry Christmas, Lucy.
I'm getting it, sweetheart.
Any other time, she'd go for everybody else's toys, too.
Woo! Okay, hang on.
Now she's got a toy. Oh, look at that. Oh. All right, little bit. There they are. There's all the toys, right?
What? No.
That's your stockings. That's what Santa Claus.
The ball out. Ball
by the heel, grab it by the heel.
There it is. All right, that's it.
Okay, that's Merry Christmas.
Go play with your toys.
Merry Christmas, kids. You guys play.
No.
All right, kids. It's not Christmas. Christmas fighting like usual. Like everybody, like kids do. Lucy,
nice.
Where's Lucy at?
She's right there.
Oh. Go on, Lucy. Go on. Get your stuff. You got your toys, too. Everybody plays with everybody's toys.
You're not left out.
Oh, the kitty, where is she over here?
Another ball. Mystics. Ha ha ha.
I can't see her.
No, that one's kitties.
Well, they're all play with each other, you know.
No, kitties. Petey, go get your toys.
That's Mystics.
Petey, go get your toys.
Oh, there's two of those long slinky arms.
I don't think Mystic's as excited as the puppies.
She don't care. She's a cat. We get mad at the boys, don't you? Christmas, Lucy.
Cat, Petey, don't fight with Little Bit. Mystic.
Where's she at?
I don't know.
Kitty. She had to be secluded in a room with that,
because
Petey will tear that up. The feathers. All right, Pete, get your toys. Go get your toys, Lucy. Lucy, go get your toys. Lucy, here she is. Here's a kitty.
Sitting on the table.
She don't think it's anything. No big deal.
No.
What's wrong with these people?
Let me put the treats in this one. Maybe she'll care.
Petey.
I'll give you guys a treat here in a minute.
Yeah. There's your toys, Lucy. And now the house will be cluttered a little bit more. Oh, God. It's wet outside. We tracked in leaves yesterday and then vacuumed the house right up last night. So, Yeah. The floor's going to have a little mess on it regardless from outside. Come on, guys. Petey, come on over here. Merry Christmas, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. What's the matter with you? Some of his old toys over there already. He's got two Winnie the Poohs that he has not ever tore up. He's had one since, I don't know, since forever. Since 2007, I think it was. 26, 27, that he has not tore open once.
Smell that? That's catnip treats. You want that?
This really sucks without that light in there.
You gotta figure out how to get him out of there.
Lights. I thought we'd be, oh, you know what? All these lights are not screwed in the light in here. The lighting in here is for in the evening. I'll get it. Yep, I got it. Knee sore and everything else, but I did it. I'll try if it falls over. Oh, they got their treats off camera. Bring them out here, or I just... So much for videotaping and everything. Look at the trees. This is all they care about, food. Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Yeah, you guys will eat that and not even care about the toys.
Yeah, they will. But later on, they'll be fighting with each other.
Over. Yeah. I was trying to video this. The lights weren't all screwed in on the ceiling fan. At night, take out two lights and just have the one on it. It feels comfortable in the living room. Yeah, fresh break. What are they? Wheat? Honey wheat?
Honey peanut butter wheat.
Oh, yeah, can we try video on camera? I couldn't get them focused. Homemade honey wheat.
Peanut
butter candy. Yeah, dark biscuits. Like I say, they're healthier for them than the crap you buy in the store.
She, of course, is probably hiding somewhere.
A little bit.
Got mouthful.
Yeah. Scepter. Petey will get at it, you know that.
That's all right, whatever.
There's more.
Did you raw hide or whatever? I don't even know what it is. Yeah. There they are. Picking shoes. Oh, she took the candy cane over the
rock. She likes to go hide them in the office.
Oh, she's going up on our bed to eat it. Oh, great. Crumbs.
Yeah. Oh, it's honey wheat peanut butter. It's okay. It's natural. Lucy.
She's been eating her biscuits.
Petey's fishing off whatever the other thing was for the treats that you gave him.
I reached for this and he was like, ah.
Well, the paper too. I want the paper too. I want that too. Like the wolves in The Walking Dead. I don't own any rights to The Walking Dead or the wolves.
He's getting to that point where he can't decide what he wants. He
yeah.
Up there and they run back down here. Just too much stuff, huh, Petey?
He likes food though. Lucy's really concentrated on that. Was it that biscuit diabetes that you made?
No, she already ate that. Now she's chewing on the rawhide.
Lucy, did you have a Christmas like this last year? Doubt it. Well, probably had better, bigger. Didn't have brothers, though. Brother and sister. Petey, we're outnumbered again. Now there's four women to two males. Yeah, just for copyright infringement for the idiots on the internet. I do not own the copyright to that music. It's a music that all my life we just took for granted that it was okay to have in the background because it's Christmas music. But now you got your butt-wide people that are all upset about that stuff. You're making profit for it. I'm not making a damn thing for this. This is Christmas like it used to be. Well, close to how it used to be. You had cute Christmas music on in the background. You didn't say, oh, someone's got to get pennies and money for that because, you know, I'm using it. There are people that get rid of stuff for free because they don't get no profit from it. I can think of one particular rock and roll metallic type band. Fucked up Nash. Well, I had to do that and I just put an air rating on it. Yeah, right by the heater. Yeah, look on that. Does that got a squeaky in it too?
Yeah.
The pink one, pink one up there in that the pet bed up there by Lucy, and then that one. Is there just two, or did they get three
of those? Two of those, and then Petey's got the hedgehog.
And then they all have those little, those got squeaky in them too, don't they? Yeah. Those little things?
Yeah.
Little creatures, and Petey's got that ugly plaid.
And then there's four balls running around here, so.
Yeah, I see two, well, I saw two, I got two, so yeah, there's your four balls. Yeah, I was trying to get this on here earlier, so I couldn't get rid of it. I'll get it right at the end of this. It's a 12-minute video. It's going to probably be about 20 minutes. There's Lucy. Not hiding her face. What are you doing, Petey? What are you doing, Petey?
There's a toy up there.
Oh. Look at all the toys. Decisions, decisions, right? Somebody get a toy. Yeah, that's my... Those are my crumbs. Those are my crumbs. It comes to food. I won't make no derogatory comments because I worked with some people before. I tell you what, you don't touch nobody's food. Petey, let her play too. Petey, let her play too. Petey.
Not all your toys. No.
That's for the girls too. Little bit, where are you?
He's still eating.
Gonna be a little chubby like Petey.
Give me that toy.
I do not own the music that's being played in the background at all because of you, all you copyright freaks. It's customary to have Christmas music in the background, which I don't consider this is a cat. I saw Mommy Kiss. This is, what's his name? John Cougar. John Mellencamp Cougar.
Someone jumped right up in my lap. Where's the toy?
Where's your, oh, what'd you give her? Toy or another food?
That was her other raw hide. She went in and ate her biscuit. Now she's got to go hide her raw hide.
There's about three balls. One there, one there, one there.
Petey, don't you dare.
Petey, you got toys right here. You got a toy right there, right there. Right there. Pick a toy. She's going to get to the point where she's going to be afraid to grab a toy. Grab a toy. Grab a toy, Lucy. Grab a toy.
Get a toy, Lucy. Oh, there's a
They'll know what much, don't know how much we paid for those things, no?
No.
I know. Yeah, that's plastic.
Get down. Get toy a little bit.
I'll She, Lucy's.
Colorblind, so you don't know which one's which. Lucy's, yeah, yours is the blue.
Yeah.
Petey's is
the
red. Little Bits is the
green.
Petey, leave her alone. Petey. Now that's not being good boy.
Don't be a big asshole brother. I had one of those once. See how I go with my mouth. I just can't stop with my mouth. What you doing? I put a thing at the beginning. There is traditional swearing, traditional Christmas family swearing.
Go get a toy. Go get a toy. Go get that toy.
P is gonna work on these one by one systematically until he gets the squeakers out of them. He's right behind you right now with one.
No.
Lucy will do the same thing, you know, usually, eventually.
Yeah, if she is allowed to.
Is that a stocking up there?
Yeah. I'm going to hang back up here in a minute. Getting mad at me.
Oh.
Getting mad at me. Well, you're a pain in the butt. Next year, Santa's not going to bring you anything. You're being bad.
Lump of coal. What?
I thought she brought me that toy. Guess she didn't.
Oh, next year Christmas will be better than a little bit better than this one. This one was better than last year's.
Petey, I know you're not guarding all those fucking toys. Sorry.
Again, R rating on this.
I can't help it. That pisses me off when he does.
There's the R rating again. I do not own the copyright to the music in the background, so for all you
morons out there. Petey, not all yours.
Snowflakes. Petey, get someplace with that toy now. Get up there and play. Petey. Petey. Get up there with your toy. That's Lucy's toy. That's Lucy's toy. Oh, my. Decisions, decisions.
Oh, he's tearing it already.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Let it go, Petey. Let it go. Get up there. Petey, get up there. Petey. Get up down there. Get up there. Get up there. Petey, get up on the couch. Get up on the couch. Petey, get up on the couch. There you go.
It's okay.
Petey.
It's okay,
Lucy.
He's not yelling at you.
Petey. Lucy. Lucy. Sorry, I gotta watch that. Need one of them thunder shirts.
Ow.
Like a shark. Get up there, Petey. Get up there. You are too protective of every toy there is. You tear them up. Oh. Last thing I wanted to hear you guys biting like you're going. Peter?
We're just gonna have to let them go and see what they do for a while.
Yeah, Lucy just follows mommy everywhere.
Yeah.
Wherever mommy goes, she just follows her and sits outside the door. If she's
wants to play. Give me that ball. Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
Peter?
Petey, there's no reason for you to be crying. Give me that ball.
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
It's hard to get away from you. You got a big mouth.
I'm gonna
take after mommy.
I ain't saying anything. All right, Lucy changed places with Petey, and Petey's over here where Lovett was. Missed it. Lovett's just running every which way.
She's trying to get me to throw that toy for her. Woo! There it goes. Oh, Lucy's going to tear the ball apart.
Yep.
Yeah, I knew those wouldn't last long. Luckily, they weren't expensive.
That's what they're for. Toxic toys for you guys. Toxic toys for Christmas. Okay. Again, I don't own the copyrights to the music that you heard in the background. It is Christmas. And for all you morons that have a problem with that, you need to go someplace. Leave this country, because that's how it's been for the last 245, 50 years. We had Christmas music on television sets when they got off the Mayflower, you idiots. So... anyway, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Be safe. Stop the fighting. Common sense. Yes. I heard you down there. What? She drops a toy right by my feet. She does that all the time. She doesn't bring it right to you, but she'll get close to you sometimes and just drop it. Oh, let me set this. Okay, I gotta stop recording because, like I said, people are gonna start complaining because they're hearing classic Christmas music that we've heard all our lives, but because of some moron sitting in a boardroom somewhere wanting more money, and come up, well, you're copyright, you're infringing on the copyright. I don't own the music, we all listen to it. Get over it. All right, Merry Christmas, everybody.